Now we'll move on to the next portion of the show. Now we're going to feature both of the guitar groups, but first starting with the beginning guitar class. Just give a little background, because you all know I'm one of the new, along with Ms. Hauser, new instructors here, new music instructors. So this year makes 21 years that I've been playing, over a decade of teaching. So for here at Baden, I teach both guitar classes. I teach the music appreciation class, the jazz band, and then we co-teach Baden Rocks. I'm definitely going to be biased towards the guitar, because that's what I've been doing for so long, right? A lot of gigs, a lot of experience with it. And it just so happens that a couple of the songs that you're going to hear from the guitar groups are songs that I was listening to and had played starting out. So kind of going back and working on some of these songs kind of triggered some memories of starting out. So this first one that they're going to do is one that I've never heard before, though. So this was new for me to hear. So we're going to start with a song called This Bar.
Oh,
All right, another hand for the beginning guitar group. Also, on vocals for this bar's Paige, Rebecca and Allie were guest vocalists on this last tune. We also had Lance, we had Caitlin, and we had Jacob helping us out here in the rhythm section. So thanks to them too. Now we're gonna have the intermediate advanced guitar class come up next. So the first song that we're going to feature here is a song by Santana called Put Your Lights On, featuring Everclear. This actually came out in 99. That's when I started playing the guitar. And I remember this is one of the first tunes that I was playing. And this is going to feature Dallas on vocals. Thank you.
Don't forget my son to include everyone. Now I took you in for within. Keep me free from sin.
So, Inner Sandman, Ty and Jeff on vocals, and then another round. On the last guitar group, I want to mention Ty Berkeley as well for his solo, and we're not going to take it. Again, Lance, Caitlin, Jacob helping us out in the rhythm section department here. So for all those that are participating or have participated in the guitar class performance, you and your families at this time, you can go. You don't have to stick around for the rest of the show. That way it can reduce the numbers just a bit with all the COVID whatnot that's going on. So what we're going to do is take a moment to set up, and if you want to go ahead and get any of your stuff, we'll take a minute. That way, nothing will be happening during the performance. Again, both guitar groups, great job. So the next group that we have up is the jazz band. Now again, what I mentioned before in my history of playing guitar has been starting off with metal, Metallica, Megadeth. Those were the groups that I really wanted to emulate at the time. So it so happens that I got into jazz and pursued that, and that's really what my degree is in. I have a master's in jazz studies. And I've been performing for the last decade around the Cincinnati area. So once I had the opportunity to come in and actually work with a jazz band and get all these guys here on the stage to really immerse themselves into the jazz tradition, then it really made me feel better in the fact that knowing that unfortunately a lot of my gigs have been canceled throughout the whole year because of the whole situation. So being able to actually come into the classroom, play the tunes, get a new generation of students into it really means a lot to me. So we're going to start with an older tune called Satin Doll.
Thank you.
That was a tune called All the Things You Are. We're going to finish off by having everyone on the stage playing a Sonny Rollins tune. It's a blues called Tenor Madness.
Thank you. You guys having fun so far? Love it. This has been such a great first year of teaching at Baden. So I figure you're like, what's she doing down there? So I teach a few classes here, one of them being music technology. I'd like you guys to give a round of applause to Brendan. He's running this whole confusing board. He's doing an awesome job. So just to give you a little history of me, I actually have a bachelor's of science in worship ministry. So what does that mean? I went to a school called Cincinnati Christian University, and I was a worship leader for about 8 years. I was a youth minister for 4 years. I've taught music since I was 18. I'm 35. It's been a while. And my history is rock music and classical music. So I appreciate jazz. I love jazz. But I love rock music. So we're going to end the set with a little bit of something I love, too. I love jazz. I love jazz. So, as you're going to hear, we're going to try a new tune real quick. I think you're going to be familiar with. It's in memory of Eddie Van Halen. But first, we're going to make sure the sound works. Give me a little doot. Yes. All right. So let me get down there real quick, and we're going to play this, the next three for you. Thank you. that song. So up next, we've got another one you should be familiar with. I will say the word smoke and water are in the title.
Thank you.
That was so great. We've got one more for you tonight. But we wanted to say thank you to you guys for being here and allowing this to happen. This is awesome. And again, if you feel so inclined on your way out on the doors, if you'd like to donate to Baden, you sure can. If you'd like to donate specifically to the music department, we'd be happy to have that too. You just have to go onto the website that it scans on, go all the way to the bottom in comments, and put music department.
Yeah, again, thank you for allowing the opportunity to be able to work with your kids and, you know, keep something that's enjoyable happening during trying times. You know, being able to have music is definitely a major component that can help uplift the spirits. So thanks again, and thanks to everybody on the stage and all those that have already performed that aren't in the room right now. Thanks for the dedication they put in, and also for the time that you've also put in for after-school rehearsals and anything else that requires maybe listening to some sour notes from time to time at home during practice, but it all pays off. Thanks again, and enjoy this last tune. What tune are we playing, guys?
Don't Stop Believing.
All right, here we go.
Thank you. Caitlin. I don't know if you've seen me throughout the entire show, but I play bass along with Lance. And as a senior, I want to thank both of the music teachers for the year that I've been given. Not only have I been given the opportunity to still play at a winter concert like this, but I've also given more opportunities to grow, not only as a bassist, but as a student. I've learned more lessons from these guys than I probably have from any of my other teachers at Baden, just as like life lessons. So the seniors from Baden Rocks say thank you to both of you.
Hey guys, like Mr. Ross mentioned before, my name's Jacob. I just wanted, the first year here, I think you're doing a really amazing job. I just want to thank both of you guys. They deserve a big round of applause. When I come into Baden Rocks, you know, it's not just a learning environment, but a friendly environment. And I look at Mr. Ross, Ms. Hauser as friends and teachers. So thank you for both of them.
Don't make me cry. I'm teary-eyed. Do you have any last words?
Well, that was unexpected, but, you know, thanks a lot for your words. And, you know, to be able to work with all of you, this being a whole new experience for the both of us, it's been a very welcoming environment this first half of the year so far, and all of you have really helped to make that a great experience for us as well. So thank you for all the dedication you all put in, to all the parents, to all the teachers here, Mr. P, Mr. Keating, Mike Memory, there's others on the list, like everyone, just everyone. Thank you for everything that you've done for us. Thank you. It means a lot. And to be able to have you here to listen to this as well with us tonight. And also, Ms. Hauser has put in a lot of time with this stuff. I mean, I know a little bit about it, but not like that. That's a mess to me. I have no idea. And also, Brennan, too. He's doing a great job. So thanks for them to be able to work on that part so I don't have to think about that.
Speaking from the heart, my heart is full right now. This is so great to see the hard work that they've put in into fruition. And your kind words, thank you very much. This is my favorite job I've ever had. It's not even a job. I look forward to coming here every single day to play with these guys. So with all that said, do you have any famous last words?
No, just thanks again, and I hope you guys have a great holiday season, and we continue to push ahead and on to the next concert in the spring. So let's hope for the best and make that happen.
And if you'd like to know the date, it's hard to forget, May 4th. May the 4th be with you. So we'll see you then, if not sooner. But
that's all.
That's it for the evening. Thank you guys so much.
Thanks to all of you. Thank you.